Have you seen this house and what a mess it is? What did we do over the holidays? Eat every day? Every 5 minutes? This house is a mess. Look at all the laundry everywhere. Everywhere I look, there's laundry that needs to be folded and put away. The house needs to be vacuumed. The trash needs to be emptied. The furniture needs to be dusted. All of this Christmas stuff needs to be put away. Wash the dishes. I've got to go to work. Somebody's got to earn the money around here. You've got 2 days to get this done. Do you hear me? 2 days.
2 days? What do you mean 2 days? You're the one that put up with all the Christmas decorations. Why should I have to put them up? I don't even know what boxes they go in. You're going to want to know, where's my Christmas stuff? Where's my Christmas stuff? I'll say, hell, I don't know. I put it in some boxes. You need to put it up yourself so you know where it's at. You're the one that ate all this damn food. I cooked, even though it was terrible, cooked a chicken on Saturday and cleaned up dishes right after I got through cooking.
I'm still hacking on that dry chicken.
So, you got to do these damn dishes. And you're the one that spent all this money, thousands of dollars, on nieces, nephews, kids, grandkids. People want it. We don't even know. You got to go out and make some money to pay off those dang bills. I'm retired.
I mean, you're talking so much, you're not even listening to me. I said, what about the laundry? You can at least fold that and put it away.
I'm retired. I told you I'm retired. I got the Price Right to Watch and Gunsmoke.
Well, after Gunsmoke. Or then, before the Price is Right.
Then Andy Griffith comes on after Gunsmoke. Before, I just barely get up in time for the Price is Right. I'm sleeping.
Well, then I'm going to get your butt up out of bed early. You got to do some of this chores or the house is going to fall apart. It's so dirty.
I'll do some.
All right, then. So are we agreed that you're going to help with some of this housework?
Yeah, but don't expect no dinner cooked when you get home, because I'll be busy all day doing dishes from this past 5 days you've been off of work and folding this laundry you've been doing for 5 days since you've been off work. Well, I've been sitting here, you know.
What happened to the white ball on the top of your head? I suppose you lost that, too.
The white ball, that's for girls.
All right, well, good enough. Let's go get started working on some of this stuff. I at least have an hour left before I have to go to sleep at 6:15. You know I go to bed by 7.
Well, you only got 45 minutes.
Well, let's go get something done then before that.
All right. Linda said she has to go back to work tomorrow and Thursday. Not sure about Friday. And that I got 2 days to clean up this house. What's up with that? Dang dishes. What, she think I am, a maid? Dang dishes. There's 5 days worth of dishes done here.
Have you finished those dishes yet?
I'm working on it.
Well, I'm over here folding all this dang laundry.
All right. God dang dishes.
I don't hear the water running.
It's because I'm using soapy water right now.
Man, I better hear you over there washing all those dishes. Look at the stack of towels I've got here. About 150 towels so high I can't even stack them. There's some over there, some over here. Folding all your dang underpants. You're putting your own clothes away. I'm not going to put your socks and underwear away and your t-shirts away, too.
Well, the towels from you deciding that 3 dogs needed a bath this weekend.
Well, they stink. Dang dogs running around the wet yard and pooping all over the place. Did you pick up all the dog poop out there?
No.
Well, you got 2 days to get that cleaned up, too. Look at all those towels.
Don't.
I'm getting tired. It's after 7. I'm still awake. How am I supposed to work tomorrow?
Don't forget, I got my drawers organized, so don't mess it up by putting anything in the wrong drawers.
Oh, trust me, ain't nothing going in your drawers tonight.
Dang, where'd all these dishes come from? How's that laundry going?
Well, I was folding it, but right now I'm watching Major Crimes.
Major Crimes? I want to show you a major crime.
There's going to be a major crime in this house if you don't get in there and finish those dishes. They're killing off Captain Raider. I've got to see what happens.
Well, I'm about done with these dishes, so you better hurry up with that. Plus, it's after 7 o'clock. You're going to be late getting to bed.
Well, I'm going to finish watching Major Crimes, and then I'll finish the laundry, and then I'll help you finish the dishes, because that's how slow you are.
All right. It was a job, but, baby, I got all those dishes done.
Man, there was a buttload of them, too. I saw you wash them all. Your hands must be checked.
Yep. How's that laundry coming?
I got it all folded and most everything put away. I left your stuff for you to put away.
Well, that's the way I prefer it, because I want to keep my drawers straight.
I know. You told me about it. You need to buy your dog some Gas-X.
Well, yeah, but I don't know if it's good for dogs. I'll have to investigate, but he needs something.
Woo! Get that dog a fan. Honey, I'm ready to be tucked in.
Okay, I'm coming. You got everything you need?
Do I have my chapstick and water?
I see chapstick. I see water.
Okay, and I remember to set my alarm. Man, I'm never going to get to sleep tonight. Are the dogs in bed?
Ronnie's in bed. Shotsy's over here in bed.
Tuck me in, then. Okay. I'm never going to get to sleep. It's going to take me forever to fall asleep, thinking of all the housework we've got to do.
Well, good night.